Fighting like a little kid. You know, he's growing into a man now. So all that stuff changes, you know. It's going to make him more confident. And that's what I think he tried to say. He's getting to be more confident about what he is and what he wants to do. And that's because he's growing. He's becoming a man, you know. And he's learning things, you know. He's learning that life is not what you think it is. You know, not life. Life is not, you know, flowers and everything. You know, you got a lot of bad things out there, and a lot of bad people could hurt you. You got to be very careful. Man, I don't think so. I think this guy's scared of us. I have very called him in a numerous of times. He just comes out laughing, saying that my son got unfinished business at the 135 weight division. The last time I heard, my son is fighting for Undisputed, and this fight is going to be announced as Undisputed. Everybody knows he's Undisputed. You know, everybody else has regular belts. You know, Mauricio Suleiman said my son has a prestigious belt at the 135 weight division. Okay? So Tank and everybody else, and I don't know how many fanboys over here that support Tank or Devin Haney, they don't got no real belts. You know? Because the last time I checked, the WBA, which he's fighting for Rolando Romero, is my son's. You know what I'm saying? And that's, you know, and they're calling it a world title. You know, that's not a world title. Even Rolando Romero said that my son is number one at 135. You know, in the press conference. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.